So now that we know how the account works, what buttons do what, it's time to find some selling designs. So first thing you're going to do is come right on over to Google and type in trends and hit Google Trends up here. Now what this is it analyzes all of Google's searches and it puts it into trends. It tells you what people are searching, where they're searching it, and what's trending now in the past 24 hours is what all these will be. Huge spikes in the last 24 hours. So this is a good place to find some top selling, high trending shirts. So you can start typing in things. For example, I've seen that fitness styled shirts sell like crazy. So you can type in fitness. And this will show you kind of what the trend is looking like. So this is a pretty good number, 73. And you can start comparing it, right? So you can compare it to up to 5 terms. So you can compare it to workout. Fitness does a lot better than workout. You can compare that to, obviously right now, Halloween is going to be huge. There it is right there. Taking off every season, it's going to peak. You can switch this over here every year. Look at that. So you can also see here, this is a good thing to know, is you see the spikes for Halloween, but then right after is the spikes for fitness. Now think about that. Why would that be? That's for everyone's New Year's resolution. They want to get in shape. So if we're right about here right now, you know, it's the end of October, so it's going to spike for Halloween, but why? It's already too late for Halloween to make shirts. So why don't we start making shirts for Christmas? And why don't we start making shirts for people getting back in shape? You want to get on these things right before they're about to hit. So Christmas, look at that. So perfect timing. Christmas and fitness kind of peak at the same time, obviously with different volumes, but kind of look at these things and you can even target where they're coming from. And then you can see relative search terms. So you can see what else key terms people are putting in that you can put into your shirts that people will find. Obviously, don't use anything that's copyrighted like LA Fitness or Planet Fitness, 24-Hour Fitness. But you can put some of these key terms like fitness right into your shirt. So when someone's Googling that, it's going to come up with Amazon because they rank so high. And then it's going to come up with your shirt because you've got the keywords in it. So this is a great place to start looking at what's trending and time of year and just analyze some of this information. And you'll find some really good shirt ideas, just at least some themes to go off of. And then launch them at the right times. Launch them a month or two before it's about to hit. You've got 60 days. So launch it like, you know, 50 or 60 days before the event's going to happen. And then you know your shirt's going to be live that entire time. And then if no one buys it for some reason, at least you lasted the whole time up until the event. So launch, you know, 10 different designs for that theme, or more if you can, and just time it out right. And then you'll hit the spike and you'll sell a lot because of that. So that's how you find some good shirts. Now, to go even a little bit further on that,